Everyone loves Doritos, right?
Well, today I'm gonna show you how to make your own. Okay, to save time, I've already gathered the ingredients. Now, of course, the hardest part about this is gonna be finding a unicorn and then making it cry.
If you guys are gonna be making Cool Ranch, you wanna go ahead and add 2 dashes of an autumn breeze and half a horse's whinny.
And we are done. It's time for us to enjoy our delicious Doritos.